question, you have to check it gives terminating or not. I am taking 21 by 50. So what to do? 21, 50. Any common will be there, you have to check. Here no common. So we can write 21 by. What is 50? Factorize and write 2, 25, 5, 5. So 2 into 5 square. Or I can write 2 to the power 1 into 5 square. Only 2 and only 5. Or it is of the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power n. So what is meaning? It gives a terminating decimal expansion since P and Q are co-primes and Q is of the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power. It gives what? Terminating. So if it is terminating, you have to write its decimal expansion. What is 21 by 50? 21 by 2 to the power 1 into 5 square. 2 is coming one time, 5 is coming two times. We have to make these powers same. What? Powers we have to make same. First question, we got only 2 cube, so multiplied with 5 cube for making the powers equal. Here for making the powers equal, we required one more 2. One more 2. So what is that? 21 by 2 to the power 1 into 5 square, and I am going to multiply with the 2 in the numerator and the denominator. Now you see, 2 is coming one time, here 2 is coming one time, 21 into 2, 42 divided by 2 square into 5 square. Now powers are same. Understood? You have to make the powers same. Now it is what? 42 by 10 square or 42 by 100. 10 square 100. What is the answer? Here 2 zeros. So 2 digits. 2, 4, 5. That is 0.42 is the decimal. Understood? In first question, what answer you got? First question, you got answer 2.125. And second question, you got answer 0.42. Okay? Now, first question, you see. First question, you got. What is the question? So, first question, 70 divided by. 17 divided by 8. That 8 we got 2 cube power 3. Second question, 21 by 50. That 50 is 22 into 5 square. Highest power is 2. So, here highest power 3. Here highest power 2. When 3 power after 1, 2, 3, it is stored. When 2 power after 1, 2, it is stored. Okay? So, if you get a question, after how many digits the particular rational number gives a terminating decimal means, you have to see the power. When power is 3, it will stop after 3 digits. When power is 2, it will stop after 2 digits. When power will be 5, it will stop after 5 digits. Understood? Take down.